Hi, my name's Drew Hensley. I'm a 1L, and I'm interested in going into intellectual property, most likely patent prosecution and drafting.
My name is Jennifer Pyatt, and I'm currently a 3L at ASU, studying to go into the field of health law.
My name is Hayden DiLorenzo. I'm a 1L. I'm planning on going into international law. And I'll be me.
My name is Luke Bennett. I am a 3L at ASU Sandra Day O'Connor College of Law. My plan right now is to practice an indigent defense work, so public defense.
Hi, I'm Jenny Adams. I am a 1L. I'm looking to go into public service, probably criminal law.
Hey there, my name's Stephen Best. I'm a 3L.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Taking a lot of international law classes, doing vis moot over in Hong Kong. Would love to get involved in international law in some capacity.
Acapella's been kind of a big part of my life for the last 5.5 years. Right when Pitch Perfect came out, I joined the all-male group in undergrad at ASU. After graduating, I stayed involved and knew that I wanted to do something in law school. It didn't exist, so I teamed up with Jen Pyatt, a good friend of mine, and we created Law Cappella, and now we are the only competing graduate a cappella group in the world. And so it's been probably my favorite part of law school so far, and I hope it continues to be that.
I've actually been involved in a cappella groups for the past 6 years, and I've been in choir since I was in fourth grade, so my life has always had a musical component to it, and it just keeps on turning into something new.
I've been a musician most of my life, played cello, sax, bass, kind of across the board, but my singing was limited to just karaoke at bars, so getting a little out of my comfort zone here, but really glad to be a part of this.
Before starting law school, I knew I wanted to sing again. I hadn't sung since high school. And so I saw it posted on the Facebook group that they were looking for tryouts for an a cappella team. And I was like, never done this before, but I'll try it. And it couldn't have worked out better. I love the group.
I found the a cappella group. It was posted on our Facebook page. And it just was like perfect for everything I've always wanted to do. I've been singing for like quite a while. I did a lot of talent shows and choir when I was younger, and I played in an orchestra, so I've been really missing music for my life. And so the a cappella group was a perfect way to incorporate that love for music into my law studies.
I've always loved singing, and I used to watch a TV show called The Sing-Off, so when I heard about it, I thought it'd be really fun. I also didn't have any idea what it would entail. I didn't know I would have to dance. I'm not a very good dancer at all. So.
Great Hall. Great Hall is the best acoustics for belting. We did our last rehearsal there, and it was the best run-through we have ever done.